Hey guys, it's Jessica or Equestrian Fever, and I'm gonna be doing a dressage show this weekend. So I just pulled into my barn. We're gonna be taking Enzo down to, so today's Thursday, tomorrow's Friday, and the show is Friday. So I'm gonna be taking Enzo down today to, I guess, either my trainer's like client's barn or something like that. And so, because she's gonna be showing another horse and I'm gonna be showing Enzo. And so we're gonna take him down there today and we're gonna keep him there overnight and, you know, probably take a lesson there. And then tomorrow we'll have the show. So yeah, I figured I'd just like vlog this show. I haven't really like ever vlogged a show before, so I figured I'd give it a try. But yeah, so we're just waiting for my trainer to show up and then we'll be heading down. It's like, the show's in Watsonville, so it's about an hour away, so it'll be a little bit of a, oops, loose horse. Okay, one second. Hey guys, so sorry about that. We had to catch a loose horse. My hair is a mess because I got to get on one of the polo ponies because apparently my trainer bought a new horse. So she wanted to ride him. Her. They haven't really decided a name for her yet, but she's so pretty. She's a paint. But yeah, so that was really cool. And then we grained all the polo ponies and everything. And sorry, I'm driving. And yeah, so we just got Enzo in the trailer, which was a process because usually we bring him in like the big trailer with all the polo ponies, but I guess he had never been in this, like, you know, in a two-horse trailer. So that was kind of a process getting him in, but it's all right. So we figured that all out. We're on the road now. We just left the barn. And yeah, he's right in front of me. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when we get closer. Hey guys, so I was just about to go to bed and then I remembered I was supposed to update you, which I never did. So after we left the barn, we took Enzo to my trainer's, so it's my trainer's trainer's barn, I guess. And then when I got there, I got to ride my trainer's horse, Hope. And then after that, I rode Enzo and then we cleaned all the tack while I was there. And I'm sorry I didn't film. But yeah, so that just, I was like so busy and we stayed there until like 9 and I didn't get home until like 10:45. So, you know, it was a long drive. We got a lot done though. So, you know, that went really well and we got to practice our tests and we really need to work on like getting him to trot long and low because we're showing training level 1 and test 1 and 2. And we've shown 1 before, but 2 we have not. So we're, you know, working on that. It's a relatively small show, thankfully, and I just got my times and my first test isn't until 3, so I don't have to wake up very early. But yeah, since I got home so late, it's like, it's almost 1 o'clock right now. I probably should be sleeping, but I have to, you know, clean all my, like, my boots and stuff in the morning because my tack's already clean, but I'm just trying to go to bed. But yeah, so it's a relatively small class, so we're pretty much guaranteed to place, which is kind of nice. And yeah, so I'll be sure to vlog more at the show, but it just didn't really happen. And yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, it's Jessica, and so I'm driving right now, and we're heading to the horse show. I was supposed to be there, I'm supposed to be there in 4 minutes, but I'm probably not going to get there for another at least 20. Because my trainer called me this morning as I was leaving the house and told me I needed to make a stop for a dressage whip, which I thought we had, but I guess not, and they only had colors. So we got like a neon green one and a blue one, which I thought was pretty cool. It's just a schooling show anyway, so I don't think they really care about the color. But yeah, so, you know, everything's cleaned. I loaded everything up into the car and yeah, we were supposed to meet my trainer at where Enzo was temporarily being boarded, but that didn't happen because I'm gonna be a little bit later than we thought. But I still have, like, the show itself doesn't even start till 2:30, so, you know, even if I get there 1:30, which is what it's looking like it's gonna be about, I'm still gonna be early for the show. So, you know, that's pretty good. Yeah, I think I'll, you know, I don't know how much I'm gonna get to vlog while I'm actually there, so that's why I'm doing these little car updates, because I can, and, you know, what else am I really gonna do while I'm driving? but yeah, you know, I'll have someone videotape my tests, and then I'll be able to like, the show itself is really short. The first show, the first test is, I mean, I might have told you in one of the other video, or, you know, snippet videos, but my first test is at 3:02, and the second one is at, like, 3:45, and the show goes in from, like, 2:30 to 4:30 or something like that. It's a very small show, very few people, but, you know, it's still really good practice, so. But for that, yeah, so I think I'll probably try to vlog, even if there's no voice. I'll try to get some video of, like, the whole area and, you know, everything that I can. Yeah, so I'll see you guys later. Alright, so hey guys, we're here at the show, and we have Enzo here, and I'm just getting him all groomed, because our class is in, like, a little over an hour, so we just wanted to be able to get on and stuff early, and his hay is, like, blowing at me. So yeah, we have Enzo there, and then my trainer's horse is right here. This is Rico. Hi, Rico! Yeah, so he's really cute. But yeah, so we're just getting ready, getting all prepared for the show.
Well, I've always been the girl with stars in her eyes. Never saying there's a hole in my apple pie sky, but I just keep looking up. They say we're slipping down that slippery slope. Hard to hold on to faith when you're losing hope. But I ain't giving in to giving up. So yo, here we go, American dreaming, free falling, free wheeling. You judges and your haters can't stop this feeling, yeah. Something to believe in, y'all. It's called American Dreamin', yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Girls gotta be hot, guys gotta be strong. But ain't we all just trying to belong? And I'm just trying to be me. Love is still love, no matter who's loving who. And I'm gonna find someone who loves me for me. So, yo, here we go, American dreaming, free falling, free wheeling. Your judges and your haters can't stop this feeling, yeah. Something to believe in, y'all. It's called American Dreamin', yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. My mama calls me up, says, what you doing, girl? I worry about you out there in this big crazy world. When you coming home, mama, I can't say. Just living the dream in the U.S. of A. So yo, here we go, American dreaming, free falling, free wheeling. My brothers and my sisters, y'all know this feeling, yeah, 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 yeah. Somebody loving, somebody leaving, but it's the same blood we're all believing. We are looking for something to believe in, y'all. It's called American dreaming.
party in the ATL is coming. DJ's got those speakers thumping. Got a black Ford, not a white Mercedes. Walking in the front door, checking out the ladies. My buddy says, hey boys, I'm buying. Hottest girl in, he's giving me the eye.
Everybody knows it's gonna be one of those. I can drink the bad all night. That's the stuff I like. That's the kind of party makes you throw your hands up high. About to tie one on. Talking gone, gone, gone. Turning all the wrongs into right. I can drink to that all night.
Working on the sweet thing, sitting on a bar stool, doing shots of Jack Girl. Gonna take it old school, singing hell yeah to every song they're playing. Do you wanna dance, baby? I'm just saying.
Everybody knows it's gonna be. Stuff I like, that's the kind of party makes you throw your hands up high. About to tie one on, talking gone, gone, gone. Turning all the wrongs into right. I can drink to that all night. I can drink to that all night. You throw your hands up. I can drink to that all night. That's the stuff I like. That's the kind of party makes you throw your hands up. I'm about to tie one on. Talking gone, gone, gone. Turning all the wrongs into right. I can drink to that all night. I can drink to that all night.
A stick shift 4x4, drink you need the table, leave you flat on the floor. If you wanna keep your money, buddy, don't take her on in pool. She can clean a creek with an old cane pole, talk her way out of a ticket with a smile and a joke. But pots and pans ain't her forte. She can't boil water, but that's okay. She's wearing nothing but a Marshall Tucker shirt in the kitchen. Hair's all a mess, but it don't need fixing. Dancing and a tapping out a song with a spoon on the stove. Her long tan legs, she knows that I'm looking. What she does to me, you can call it cooking. Winking and I'm blowing a kiss through a cloud of smoke. Burnt toast. She got a pistol cause her rifle won't fit in her purse. Gets me up early just to make me late for work. She's one of a kind, no cookie cutter. Yeah, melts my heart like it's a half a pound of butter. Wearing nothing but a Marshall Tucker shirt in the kitchen. Hair's all a mess,
guys. So I did my test for today, and you know, I think it went pretty well. We stayed on course, which was nice. They haven't posted the scores yet. Enzo's eating his dinner. Yeah, so my trainer is going to ride. She's going to ride the horse now. And yeah, so they're gonna go school him for tomorrow's show. And then I'm gonna go check and see if they posted our scores then. I'll probably take Enzo over with me because the show is almost done, I think. It's supposed to end like 4:30. They're running a little behind, but it's like already 4:20. So, you know. But yeah, so I think today went well. And you know, Enzo will probably get the day off tomorrow and everything. So it'll be nice.